So you'd like to make your own wet belt, and that was my case a couple of years ago up here in Port Stewart. You need a bod, well, depending on your body weight. This one's 6 kilos. If you don't have a wet belt, you're not going to be able to dive or any depth anyway, because you're going to spend all your energy trying to paddle down, and you're just going to bob up back up like a cork. Your wetsuit is very, very buoyant, especially if it's thick, and therefore you do need a wet belt. So what did I do is I had all my other gear, but I didn't have a wet belt, so I went down to the local dive shop here, and the wet belts were a little bit too expensive, and I thought, you know, I like to do something a little more challenging than just buying something sometimes, and if I can make it, why not make it?